Ateneo Municipal, Tiguerón, on this December morning.
Months ago, Pepe came to me, to the observatory. I thought we would talk about the stars that were to light in the sky. Instead, he asked me about Cordoba. His cheeks still ruddy from the sudden sun after the bitter winter's ending. And on this day, they were beginning to turn, so stained my eyes. A blur between the shoulders, the motor's race, and the early morning star, still shimmering. Even as millions of miles away, the star is already there.